Greetings from St. Pat's. This is Father Jack, who some of you may know, making a little video on how to choose a sponsor as well as a saint for the coming confirmation ceremony. Well, so first off, they are due the names by the end of January or early February, depending on how things shake out. We'll let you know for sure soon. But with the holidays approaching, you know, we have this next month or two or so to really reflect and to think about who we want to choose as our sponsor and who we want to choose as our saint name. It's a big decision. It's a lifelong decision, which we'll be living with. And so it's important to do everything we can now to prepare for that in a good way. So first, the sponsor. The sponsor, the requirements are they need to be confirmed themselves. And number two, they need to be a practicing Catholic who is at least 16 years old. Okay, so 16 years or older. And they should really be a model in the faith. Someone you look to and you're like, yes, they love Jesus, they love the church, and they're living it out everywhere in their life. Someone who really kind of has your back spiritually. Second, your saints. First, we'll ask the question, you know, why even choose a saint name? What's the significance behind that? Well, you could just look to the Bible, look to sacred scripture. All the time, names are changed throughout history to symbolize a different reality, a new creation living within them when they come to faith, when they come to Jesus. Take Abram, God changed his name to Abraham. Or Saul, he became Paul. So it really signifies a deep conversion in a person. Secondly, why choose a saint? They walk with you on your journey as a life of faith. So if we believe that saints are in heaven, which they are, that means they're constantly with God, communicating with him. And so when we pray to them, they could relay that message to God and then back to us, really helping us, being great intercessors. And then third, why choose a saint name? Well, Bishop actually uses that name in confirmation. Like the name Paul was used for Saul, so Bishop will use your saint name to call you as a new creation in Christ, being filled completely with the Holy Spirit. Okay, so now with the why we're doing this, we come to the how. How do you choose a saint name? Well, there's really no one way to go about it. You know, there's books out there. We got videos and movies like on form.org you could watch. You could look up YouTube videos. Just type in Catholic saints and you'll find a ton. But the way I like doing it most is just looking inwardly, just examining yourself and looking at your interests, your hobbies, your loves, your passions, your desires, your hopes for the future, and to even look at your weaknesses, those things you might struggle with. Maybe you're really shy or something. So examine those things and then to pray about them, to bring them to the Lord, like, Lord, I have this desire, I have this talent, I have this skill which I love, or I have this weakness. Please help me find a saint that also struggled with this or that also excelled in this to be with me always, and that just really shares my interest, just kind of like as a heavenly, saintly friend. It's even so as simple as typing in one of your interests, like, let's say you want to be a doctor or a nurse or a surgeon someday, to type, you know, surgeon in Google, and then type in after that Catholic saint. And guess what? Voila, you'll have just discovered a bunch of saints that were doctors themselves and could really help intercede for you on that journey and that desire to become a doctor yourself. Another way to research saints, like I mentioned, is form.org, looking at some books online or in the bookstore, but looking at the feast days. So typically every day throughout the year, saints have special feast days. You know, today, for example, is the feast of St. Andrew. He was a martyr. Yesterday was the feast of St. Clement. The day before that was the feast of St. Bernadette. And so when the days come and you're looking at the calendar, you could look at a religious calendar if you type it online or on your phone, and you could find out what saint it is that day. Do a little research, jump around on Wikipedia, and see what you could find. But ultimately, if you need help, just ask. We're here for you. You know, if you want to run by a sponsor idea for us or a saint you want more help in researching, just let us know. We're always here for you. We love you, and we can't wait until you're confirmed this spring. God bless.